Hey, first grade, it's Miss Arsenault here to do some beanbag activities with you. I don't have any beanbags at home, so I'm going to use some socks. If you don't have socks with you, go ahead and press pause, run and get some, and come back and rejoin us. Okay, now that you have your socks, you're going to align them with each other like so. Fold them like this. Grab the inside of the sock that's farthest from the toes. Push with your thumbs and make a ball. We're going to use this ball in place of our beanbag. Going to place the beanbag on the ground to get ready for my warm-up. And the first thing we're going to do is march around our beanbag. High knees. Change directions. Now let's skip. And leap. Very good. Now we're going to pick up our beanbag. Practice tossing with two hands and catching with two hands. Now, we're going to try to clap once before we catch. The key is keeping your eyes on the sock ball. Now, we're going to do the same thing. Instead of clapping once, we're going to clap as many times as we can before we catch the ball. We've tossed and caught with two hands. Now we're going to try to toss and catch with just one. So I'm going to take my left hand and put it behind my back. I'm going to toss and catch only with my right. Switch hands, toss and catch only with my left. Now I'm going to combine the two moves, one-handed toss, one-handed catch, trying to clap once in between. Left hand behind my back, tossing and catching with my right hand. I'm gonna remove my hand from my back so I can clap in between. Now I'm going to toss with my right, catch with my right, and try to clap as many times as I can in between. Switch hands. Left hand is resting, right hand is working. Trying to clap as many times as I can. Try to toss the ball, spinning in a circle, and catch before it touches the ground. Last trick, place the sock on my foot. Doesn't matter if it's your left or your right. choose 1 foot, place the sock on top, and try to toss it and catch it. Some super moves. First, we're going to start with a log roll. I'm going to lay on my back. Legs are straight. Arms are straight. Roll over. On the back. Next, I'm going to do frog jumps. In the frog position, I'm going to jump forward and back. Keep my eyes on the ball so I can clear it. Move to the side, lateral frog jumps, right and left. This next one is called P-sit, and turn sideways. Place the ball between my legs, between my feet, squeezing my feet together, knees are bent, back is straight. I'm going to lean back slightly, straighten my legs, and straighten my arms. My hands are going to touch the side ball. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, time to stretch. While I'm here, going to do toe touches. Legs are nice and straight. Arms are nice and straight. Reach as far as I can. And hold. For a quad stretch. Bend one leg. Grab your laces. And pull your heel towards your pocket. Stretch, hands under your shoulders, legs are straight, push up, and release. Thanks for joining me today, first grade. See you next time. Bye-bye.